But he fouled on number 11, Stanley Pringle, penalty. That's his third personal foul. Two free throws for Chuck E.J.
Ladies and gentlemen, our final score, 95-91.
the victory to Barangay Ginebra! Barangay Ginebra wins the LG Electronics Asian Basketball Showdown 2. Once again, congratulations to the